The Macquarie Group Foundation is the philanthropic arm of Macquarie Group. Established 30 years ago, it's contributed more than $240 million to community organizations around the world. Its key objective is to support Macquarie employees, and we do that by matching dollar for dollar their donations and fundraising, by providing special one-off grants when they serve on the boards of not-for-profit organizations, and by celebrating their successes and contributions to community organizations by awarding our staff in the community awards. In the last financial year, Macquarie staff and the Foundation contributed more than $24 million to more than 1,300 organizations around the world. But importantly, Macquarie staff also contributed more than 33,000 hours of their time and expertise, which is the equivalent of 4,500 working days. Last year, we also initiated something called Foundation Week. And in that week alone, Macquarie staff and the Foundation contributed more than $1 million to community organizations around the world. The Macquarie Group Foundation also has a strong focus on social innovation. Last year, we extended our David Clark Social Innovation Fellowship to some of our overseas locations. This fellowship allows a CEO of a not-for-profit organization to travel overseas and study innovation in their respective sector. Last year, we extended this fellowship to our New York, UK, and Hong Kong locations. We also awarded our traditional social innovation award to Fogarty Advance in Western Australia to help them extend their program for school principals and leadership training. The Macquarie Group Foundation has an exciting year ahead. It's our 30th anniversary, and we plan to celebrate that by awarding a special $300,000 award to an innovative organization in the Australian not-for-profit sector. We also plan to repeat our Foundation Week because it was such a success last year, and of course continue our ongoing support to our community partners and to Macquarie employees in their community endeavors.